Hello, and welcome to the FNS-Cloud workshop and Open Science Taster. This workshop was given 5 times in 2021, 4 times online and once face-to-face. The workshop content was developed by colleagues at Iseki Food Association, which stands for Integrating Science and Engineering Knowledge into Food. Also colleagues at EuroFER, which is the European Food Information Resource, and colleagues at ILSI, the International Life Sciences Institute in Europe, and finally, colleagues at EFOST, the European Federation of Food Science and Technology. The names you see here and others from these 4 institutes worked together as part of the Food Nutrition Science, or FNS, Cloud project. You'll learn more about this project in later videos of this workshop. And through the project website, you can find out more about our institutes. The Open Science Taster workshop is divided into 5 parts. Each part is a separate video recording lasting approximately 5 to 15 minutes. The recordings that follow come from different workshops, and in them, you'll meet the people just mentioned representing the institutes involved in the FNS Cloud project, the part of workshop making. During our live workshops, both the online and the face-to-face versions, there were several activities and some heated discussions in each of these 5 workshop parts. Unfortunately, we had to remove these activities when making the recordings, but in exchange, you do get to watch the recordings on your own time frame. And if you're interested, you can read about the activities and their results in a soon-to-be-published paper summarizing the FNS Cloud workshop series. So now, I wish you an enjoyable and an informative workshop, and thanks very much in advance for taking the time to improve your understanding of open science.